Everyone knows Mario is cool as fuck. Horrible opening. But who knows what he's thinking? Who knows why he crushes the turtles? And why do we think about him as fondly as we think of the mythical, non-existent Dr. Pepper? Three question marks. Perchance. You can't just say I believe it was Kant who said
Okay, can we just take a minute to look at the absolute size of this man's forehead? I mean, wow!
Mario uses it as experience by crushing turrets. Stop. But exhibits theory by saying, let's
go.
Keep it up, baby. When Mario leaves his place of safety. Think of Mario as a hero, but he is simply a 1%er. Why are we saying this? The more privileged variety of the life of kind.
Mushroom Kingdom, here we